proclaimed good girl from a very large and unruly family gives up her bedroom to make room for an estranged, grumpy grandparent who can no longer care for himself and who does not approve of how the rest of the family lives. This is a great book. It's Canadian fiction, realistic fiction. It's just attention-grabbing. Everyone loved it. So I recommend it totally for you.